Here's the website for Moodle right there, moodle.okanagan.bc.ca. Go there and then log in. Here's your login click on right there. Log in, click there, and you'll notice that it comes up with your username. Your username is your employee or student number. Your password is your birth date. That would be month, day, and year, 6 digits. I've changed mine slightly, so I will type it in. Now, once I get into pass my password, I can go to My Courses, choose my course, and click on it, and it opens up into the course.